So wool is what's called a carbon sink. To produce it requires carbon. So actual carbon atoms are involved in the making of wool, which fixes that carbon into the form of a fiber. And that fiber then, in most cases, won't get burned, so it won't be re-released into the atmosphere. It's also biodegradable. It can break down into the environment and get brought back into the wider carbon cycle without sort of releasing the material with which it was made up into the upper atmosphere.